It's hopeless, I had the microphone and they know it.
Like I made it overnight, I make it look easy. But you don't see the dark side, and all of the monsters I had to fight. And all of the nightmares made me stronger than life.
Y'all say, I've changed, really though. So, not all this bread, I'm still sorry. I don't know, square peg, rondo. Like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Like a bad boy, never been no taco. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird till I earned the attention. I yearned not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerve in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. I will wreck my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain is a healing. You escape into this anger is feeling. Almost like recreating the feeling. I'm 9-11 when it's like a plane hit the building. So let them paint me a villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. We struggle every day just to get some. Now all of this hate is a syndrome. When you can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Yeah, they green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All that
0.007, 5 kilometers. Name is Missing.
Charge it for treason.